And welcome back, guys. So, what are we doing today? So, I think we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna meet with a Brotherhood scout near Camp, Camp Forlorn, near Niptown. And, yeah, we'll just do these quests here. I'm not gonna help with the virus in the terminal thing. That is actually a really hard quest to do. I'll probably do that off camera. But yeah, we're gonna do some side quests today. My goal is to get the series done so we can move on to a new series. So I hope everyone's enjoying this gameplay. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button, and let's go play some Fallout New Vegas.
Don't take another step if you value your life. For what purpose do you approach me? Strange that the Elder should send an outsider, but I suppose he has his reasons. My observations have mostly focused on the small town to the south of here. It was cruelly attacked, its inhabitants slain nearly to the last. That such an act could occur so far west is nearly unthinkable. The NCR has forces in all directions, and an outpost scant miles west from here. That they have not responded to this violence shows either an unwillingness or inability to properly defend their borders, which is telling. I've collected such musings in this report. Please take it to the Elder.
The Kaisar has marked you for death, and the Legion obeys. Ready yourself.
Had enough?
What do you want? And don't try anything funny. You speak truly, for it is unlikely that an outsider would know both the Elder's name and that passphrase. Very well. I've been observing the penal facility there in the distance for some time now, after having followed some rather disturbing rumors. The facility was run by the NCR for a time, but the prisoners overcame their guards and now use the prison as a base from which to conduct raids. What puzzles me is why these men have been allowed to run wild for so long unchecked. Why has the NCR not retaken this place? Give this to the Elder. My observations are all within. Perhaps he will have a better idea of what this situation portends.
Approach slowly, stranger. If you have no business with me, then go. Then I am sworn to report. I've been dividing my time between the camps to the north and south of here. One belongs to the NCR, the other to a band of slavers known as Caesar's Legion. I was sure the NCR would quickly win, but that has not happened. Instead, the two sides have reached a stalemate, and only occasionally send skirmishers against one another. If I didn't know better, I'd say neither side is confident enough to push for a full victory. Which seems strange given the NCR's technological edge. In any event, I've recorded my findings in this report. Please deliver it to the Elder. I'm sure he will find the contents most interesting.
Morning.
I'm glad to see you here. We could definitely use your help. I've got the Legion at Nelson breathing down my neck and not enough men or supplies to get this camp into fighting shape so we can strike back. I need someone to talk to a few of the officers and help them resolve some of the problems around here. If I can get this place in order, then I can focus our efforts on taking back Nelson from the Legion. And the more that gets done around here, the more resources I'll be able to put into assaulting Nelson. Good. Let's not waste time, then. Our biggest problems right now are supplies and troops, and the Legion is draining us both. Quartermaster Mays has been complaining to me non-stop about the lack of supplies. But unfortunately, we aren't getting a resupply anytime soon. I want you to speak with him and see if there's anything you can do for him.
Nice to see a friendly face around here. We don't get many visitors of your esteem. Something I can do for you? So, the Major has you running errands for him. Well, we're short on personnel as well as supplies, so we'll take all the help we can get. The Major let me send out some troops to gather supplies, but unfortunately they never returned. I'm guessing they ran into some trouble on the way. You can help by finding the troops and assisting them in bringing back any supplies they found. I sent them to Helios 1 to see if they had any supplies they could spare. They gotta be somewhere between here and there. I'd try searching the main road or checking with the men at Helios 1 to see if they know anything.
Maybe that guy Fantastic was
the Legion breaks through our defense.
He was a genius.
One bullet I'm saving just for me.
Pretty sure HQ's forgotten all about us. When I got this assignment, I was hoping there'd be more gambling. This chain link fence perimeter is worthless.
What can I help you with?
So when we come back, we'll be continue looking for the missing supplies. I'm guessing I need to look around this area. Last time, or the best way, yeah, first playthrough we went through, we went to do this quest. We went ahead and met someone at the front gate there, and they're not there because we've already done the Helios quest. So, I'm gonna go look around and see if I can do this another way. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button, and I'll see you again in the next video.